During the Infinite Crisis, the world has been thrown into a complete chaos. Doppelgangers from parallel Earths have returned, claiming the heroes to be unworthy of protecting their planet. So in this chaos, the Teen Titans face the wrath of a boy of steel, Superboy Prime, who threatened Connor Kent's Superboy that he had to be erased, so he killed him in a brutal way. From that point, Connor's best friend, Team Drake Robin, did everything to bring Connor back to life. He even did the cloning process by combining the DNA of Superman and Lex Luthor. But he failed every time, so with no hope left, Tim then visited Lex to revive Connor. So to save his son, Lex supplied Tim with the information on how to stop Superboy's cellular structure, and after the experiment, they revived Connor. So now, Superboy is kept in a tube under the observation of Lex and Tim. Lex only wanted to make his own Superman. After the death of Superman by the hands of Doomsday, Lex built a genetic research facility of Cadmus Labs, where he did the cloning process by combining his and Superman's DNA and made Superman to be his ultimate weapon. But he escaped too early. Superman also returned from the dead. Lex's plan was a total failure, but even after that, he still loves Connor and regularly checks on him at the Titan's Tower. Tim was devastated by his friend's death, but Cassie Sands, Mark, Wonder Girl are also deeply hurt by her boyfriend's death. So one day, while crying in front of Superman's chamber, remembering their happy days, suddenly Connor comes to his sense and breaks his spot. Cassie quickly grabs him, but Connor tells her he wants to go to help the Titans in their current mission. But Cassie stops him, as he is too weak to help his team. So she takes him to her room, makes some food to eat, and then she brings him a photo album to refresh all of Connor's memories. They become happy and emotional to see their childhood photos, and then Connor sees a photo of him and Cassie sitting together. He becomes curious. Cassie tries to get the album, but then Connor sees a picture of them kissing each other. For a moment, he is surprised as he doesn't remember any of this. Cassie is also heartbroken because of the current war between Wonder Woman and the Amazonians. Her powers are also not working properly. She begins to cry, so Connor hugs her, and to refresh their moods, Connor takes her into the sky and brings her at the Kent farm, Superman's house. It's already night, so Connor decides not to wake his parents and takes Cassie into the farmhouse. This is the place Connor comes at night when he can't sleep. Mr. Kent brought him a telescope to improve his telescopic vision. Connor wants to go outside to help his team, and he wishes he could see that Superboy again. He wasn't ready for him, but now he is. So Cassie tells him that Superboy is gone, but he still scared her. Connor also admits he scared him too, because that Superboy reminded him of what he did to Cassie when he was under Luthor's spell. He wishes he could go back in time and change their past back to Young Justice again. And in that dark night, Cassie and Connor come close to each other and share the night, enjoying each other's company in that farm. The next morning, Cassie wakes up, and while looking for Connor, as she comes outside, she sees Jonathan and Martha. They become confused as who is this girl. So Connor quickly shows up and introduces his parents to his girlfriend Cassie. So Martha tells her Connor talks a lot about her and they want to know more. So they invite the couple into their house. Eating the breakfast, Connor tells them he is fully recharged and he wants to go to the Titan's Tower to help his friends. So he asks his parents if Cassie can stay here. So the Kents happily allow her to stay as long as she wants. So before leaving, Connor thanks his parents for giving him a family, and also Cassie for giving him someone to care for, and Superboy flies into the sky for his new journey. So which part you like the most? Please share your thoughts on the comment section down below, and please like this video and do subscribe, as this will motivate me to make more contents. Thank you so much for watching. Everyone stay safe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.